and fangs. Destroy this world so that the true utopia can be born!
That's a solid performance for an old fart like you.
Yeah! You order the sword, huh?
Yes. Are you familiar with them?
Sorry. Religion and I don't mix.
It's a small congregation that gathers in the castle town of Fortuna. I guess the only people who would have heard of it are the ones who take interest in this type of thing.
Like you.
Exactly. So just how much do you know about Sparta?
Well, from what I can figure, there's a lot of confusion surrounding them.
The story goes that Sparta served as the feudal lord of the city long ago. The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship them, just like a god.
They worship a demon as a god?
Peaceful worship can't be condemned. But the real problem is the Order. Lately, they've been running amok, catching demons, and have even butted in on some of my jobs.
Maybe they're starting a zoo.
Not just demons. They've also been targeting devil arms, like the ones you have.
Okay, then, a museum. So what?
Well, what if their intentions are foul? And there's a diabolical plan behind these apparently random acts?
Well then, I'd have something to keep me occupied, and... Trish! Things always gotta be complicated.
Thank you.
Got your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine!
As appealing as that sounds, I think I'll pass. Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting, don't you think? I think that look suits you better. To go. Thank you.
Yeah.
baby, yeah! All right. Nice. Sweet. You can hide that body, but that smell, there's no covering up.
Accept me one more time and I will make you suffer more than you want possible.
I'd actually like to see you try.
Ready to die.
He wasn't kidding. It's like an all-you-can-eat buffet.